Greetings and Merry Christmas! Pasko na naman muli. For the second year in a row, we are gathered yet again to celebrate a very different Christmas. Iba na ang Pasko. Christmas has always been about traditions, the family, fiesta, food, and friends. But sadly, the past 2 years have been difficult ones. We have given up the Christmas parties. We limit our gatherings to small family groups, and we miss hanging out with our friends, and we've done away with the crazy shopping and the gift giving. We order takeout and delivery instead, and we Zoom with our friends and family. And yet, we do carry on other traditions in other ways. We spruce up our homes with parols and lanterns. We light up our trees with 1,000 twinkling lights. We set up our family heirloom belens, and we sing. And we carol with a childlike joy and a hope for a brighter tomorrow. Ngayon, bago sumapit ang Pasko ng 2021, Assumption Class 69 gathers again to carol as one. Ito ang aming pamasko, ito ang aming handog. This is our gift to you and to one another. Maligayang Pasko sa inyong lahat.
Oh. Araw-araw ay huwag Pasko lahat ang salipo ng paparito hihingi po ng alinado kung sakali kami rito pasensya na kayo kami na mapasko.
Magbuhat ngayon kahit hindi Pasko ay mabibigay.